in earlier times that were brought here for a so-called aerial funeral. The deceased was then placed on top of one of these two hills on a square that was made for this purpose. And they were left here, and then the vultures did their work. Family had to walk quite a couple of hours to get here, and they needed a place to stay and take rest. So some of the buildings here are built with that purpose. After 40 days, all the remaining bones were then thrown into a pit in the center of that square.